I'm Abe Lubetkin in Green Bay outside Lambeau, where about half a dozen protesters are making their discontent known. Several of these guys told us they skipped class today to be out here. Other folks said as soon as they saw the game last night, they made posters, decided that they wanted to come out here and let everyone know that they don't like the officiating that they've been seeing throughout the season, and they're particularly frustrated with what happened last night because that's a decision, they say, that truly hit home. We'll have more coverage in our evening newscast, but for now, in Green Bay, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.